Can I tell you a story? It's a story that has deeply impacted my family and taught us all a valuable lesson. It's about my uncle and his health. He was always the picture of vitality, or so we thought. One day he found out he had type 2 diabetes. It was a diagnosis that came out of nowhere. It was a shock to everyone. He didn't feel sick. In fact, he felt perfectly fine. He thought he was healthy. He exercised regularly and ate what he believed was a balanced diet. My uncle went to the doctor for a routine checkup just to make sure everything was okay. During the checkup, he had a blood test. It seemed like a standard procedure. A few days later, the doctor called with the news. It was a call that changed everything. His blood sugar was very high. The numbers were alarming. He had type 2 diabetes. My uncle was scared. He had never faced a health issue like this before. He didn't know much about diabetes. He spent hours reading and researching to understand what it meant. He knew it could cause serious health problems if not managed properly. The risks were daunting. But my uncle is a fighter. He wanted to get better. He was determined to turn his life around. He decided to make changes. He revamped his diet, cutting out sugars and unhealthy fats. He knew he needed to take control of his health. He started exercising more and monitoring his blood sugar levels regularly. This is his story of resilience and transformation. My uncle, his name is John, had always enjoyed his food. He loved sugary treats. Cakes, pastries, and desserts were his favorites. He never missed an opportunity to indulge in something sweet. Sodas were his go-to drink. He would have multiple cans a day, often replacing water with sugary sodas. His fridge was always stocked with them. Fast food was a regular thing. Burgers, fries, and pizzas were his usual meals. He rarely cooked at home, preferring the convenience of fast food. He wasn't too active either. His job required him to sit at a desk for long hours, and he rarely found time to exercise. He had a desk job, sitting for hours on end, staring at a computer screen, with little to no physical activity. He would come home and watch TV. His evenings were spent lounging on the couch, remote in hand, watching his favorite shows. John didn't realize these habits were harming his body. He was unaware of the damage being done internally. His blood sugar levels were creeping up. Regular checkups started showing elevated glucose levels, but he didn't take it seriously. High blood sugar is like having too much sugar in your blood. It's a silent threat, slowly causing harm. It's like pouring sugar into your car's gas tank. It doesn't work well. The engine starts to malfunction and eventually it breaks down. That's what was happening inside John. His organs were struggling to function properly. His pancreas wasn't making enough insulin. Insulin is crucial for regulating blood sugar levels. Insulin is like a key. It unlocks the doors to our cells, allowing sugar to enter and be used for energy. It lets sugar into our cells for energy. Without it, the sugar remains in the bloodstream. Without enough insulin, sugar builds up in the blood. This excess sugar can cause serious health issues. This is type 2 diabetes, a condition that can be managed but requires significant lifestyle changes. The diagnosis was a wake-up call. It was a moment that would change everything for John. The doctor's words echoed in his mind, a stark reminder of the fragility of life and the importance of health. My Uncle John knew he had to make changes, and fast. He couldn't afford to ignore the warning signs any longer. His future depended on the decisions he made today. He didn't want to suffer from complications. The thought of enduring pain and losing his independence was terrifying. He had to act now to prevent a grim future. He had heard scary stories about diabetes, stories of friends and family members who had faced severe health issues. These stories were not just tales, they were real-life warnings. He knew people who lost their vision. The idea of losing his sight was a nightmare he couldn't bear to imagine. It was a fate he was determined to avoid. He knew some who had to amputate limbs. The thought of losing a part of himself was horrifying. He couldn't let that happen to him. John was determined to avoid that fate. He was ready to fight for his health, no matter how difficult the journey might be. He decided to fight back. Exercise became his new best friend. He started running, lifting weights, and pushing his body to new limits. The first step was his diet. He knew that what he ate played a crucial role in his health. He began to educate himself on nutrition and healthy eating habits. John loved his sweets and sodas. They had been a comfort for him for years, but now he saw them as obstacles to his health. But he knew they were his enemies now. He switched to water. It was a small change, but it made a big difference. He started eating more vegetables. Fresh, colorful, and full of nutrients, they became a staple in his diet. He cut down on bread and pasta. Carbohydrates were no longer his go-to comfort food. He found healthier alternatives that fueled his body better. It was tough at first, but John was determined. The cravings were strong, but his willpower was stronger. He reminded himself daily of his goals. He was determined to get better. Every day was a step towards a healthier, happier life. He could see the changes in his body and feel the difference in his energy levels. His health depended on it. Regular checkups with his doctor showed improvement. John felt a sense of accomplishment and hope for the future. He was on the right path, and there was no turning back. John's doctor recommended a Mediterranean diet. It's all about fresh fruits and vegetables. He started eating lean protein like fish and chicken. He swapped white rice for brown rice. John learned about good fats like olive oil and avocados. He discovered new recipes. He found healthy foods he actually enjoyed. He started cooking more at home. This gave him control over the ingredients. He could avoid hidden sugars and unhealthy fats. What John was doing wasn't just about willpower. Science backs up his lifestyle changes. When we eat lots of sugar, our bodies release a lot of insulin. Over time, our cells can become resistant to insulin. Think of it like a doorbell that's been rung too many times. It stops working properly. This insulin resistance is a hallmark of type 2 diabetes. By cutting out sugar and refined carbs, John was giving his body a break. He was allowing his cells to become more sensitive to insulin again. It wasn't easy, but John stuck with it. He started walking every day. He began with short walks and gradually increased the distance. He felt his energy levels soaring. He was sleeping better. He felt lighter and more alive. He went back to the doctor a few months later. His blood sugar levels had significantly improved. His doctor was amazed by his progress. John was a new man. John's story is a powerful reminder. We have more control over our health than we think. Simple lifestyle changes can make a huge difference. Have you or someone you know made similar changes? Share your story in the comments below. Let's inspire each other to live healthier lives.